Hey there, everybody. Thet here, and welcome back to Thet Plays Rimworld Alpha 16. We got attacked by a lot of muffalo. Technically, I should say we could have... I say could have now, because I was going to say could. Try to save them, but we can't do that anymore. I think we do need to block this off a bit more. So I'm going to just do this. What that does is it filters the enemies to go down this one path, and I think if they're grouped up, some of them will try going down the side paths, even though it doesn't do anything for them. Alright, Latch has been buried. I mean, it sucks, but how much can I cry about it? You got yourself killed. You ran out here where the buffalo were. So, you know, there comes a point where, yeah, I know I had to babysit you guys. But there comes a point where you guys just need to know how to survive on your own. And you kind of reach that threshold there. Oi. I like our little animal situation, though. Look at that. Got some eggs. Got some fertilized eggs, which will grow, even though they're right here. Oh, nope. Ruined by temperature. I think that's actually new. Huh. So, if we want our eggs to hatch in the chickens, we can't actually... Huh. Stockpile zone. Let's put some eggs in here then. Animal products. Fertilized eggs can go in here. Yeah, they can. I'm gonna say don't. That's listed as important. This one is listed as important. Yeah, so one's not gonna be prioritized over the other necessarily. That's kind of how I want it. Make Tooks is done. We are replacing one tool cabinet and building the other one, too. We needed to replace these wooden wall segments with granite walls. Luckily, we have more than enough granite around here to do that. Extreme break risk on Dismas. Oh, the drone. Oh, my God, the drone. This is bad. Needless to say, this is bad. Maybe the drone will go away before he wakes up. He's hungry. Ugh. Yeah, he has another 9 days before he before that thought about Vulpy goes away. So that's a pretty bad situation, because if he goes nuts, we're going to be in a lot of trouble. A lot of trouble. Look at all these eggs. Do they only grow during the day or something? I guess so, because this one's growing now. I'm not entirely sure how that works. Dismas is playing horseshoes. Please get your... Yes, he got back up to minor. Oh my gosh. Thank goodness. His mood is easy to fix. Yeah, this is good. This will actually speed up the work speed of both of these. Of all of these, I should say. So, good, good, good. Dismas doing some good work for us here. Can he haul these corpses? Yes, he can. Okay, good. We'll let him do that after building these. Yeah, because our guys will go straight through here, but the enemies might not. And that's what's important. I did get some suggestions on using this area as the prison, and I'm thinking about it. And the reason I'm thinking about it is because this area really sucks. And if we did get a better prison, we'd be more likely to get people to join us. That is true. That is a mechanic of the game. So we could move this to another location. We could build a new new fun room. In fact, let's do that. Why the heck not? Cargo pods have dropped. That's good. Someone's idle. John. Got potatoes. Hot damn. John has nothing to do, huh? Well, what a dink. All right. Yeah, let's make another fun room. Let's build it. Like so. Yeah, because we could... Nah, that's a little too small, isn't it? That is a little... Well, it's a cancel order, not a deconstruct. That's a little too small. So I guess we'll build it next to the granite wall. Or granite wall. Whatever that means. Next to our hospital here. Like so. Get some doors going to it. We'll do two. New lovers! John and Lilith have come together and are now lovers. I am totally cool with that. Of course, he's doing it because he's just, like, running around bored. But with that said, we also need a new double bed. So this area is unowned right now, so we'll just do it here. Uninstall this. Move this over. And then eventually we'll put a double bed in there. Alright, good stuff. Always happy to have a new couple. Dismas, not in the greatest of moods. This area is dirty. Heal root has died from rotting due to being left unharvested. Not a big deal. Not the biggest deal, at least. We have a lot of stuff sitting out here in the rain. Guys, hauling needs to get done. Like, come on now. Stuff needs to get hauled inside. I don't like putting our haul priority to one, but stuff really needs to get moved in. Because it's just going to hell. Ground penetrating scanner is done. That's our biggest research project with 7,000 points. So what do we need to get now? I'm thinking we're going to go back to brewing. Get something basic done. And now we can look at those ground penetrating scanners. Here they are. Downward facing penetrating scanner combined with sonar and magnetic imagers allow you to detect but not identify minerals, buried deep beneath the surface. We have the components for one. Requires a huge amount of electricity. Okay. You know what? We'll put one right here for now. Oh, that will block. It might block it. Let me say that. It might not block it for sure, but it might. So we'll just put one like right here just to test it out. And then once we know where some places to deep drill are, we can make ourselves some drills. Well, that'd be nifty. I think that's under production, right? Yeah, deep drill. Yeah, at least it doesn't take much as far as materials to build. Okay. Haven't gotten this taken care of yet, but that's okay. Not a huge priority. I think it's almost time to start looking at building the ship, too, and getting out of here. We almost have this place filled with meat. Yeah, our freezer is getting too big for its britches here, which means we're going to need to make another one soon. Which, hey, of all the problems to have, okay, a solar flare is a pretty big one. But of all the other problems to have, needing more place to store our food is probably one of the better ones. So, yeah, we'll make a new freezer right away. Why not? Let's do this. We'll do a 10 by 14. There we go. And I also got the suggestion to enclose all of our residential areas so that we don't need to use as many heaters. And I'm warm to the idea, but I don't know if I'm going to do that for sure yet. Yeah, I'm just not sure. I mean, I could like build walls on all of these areas in order to have in order to block it off, but I don't know, I kind of like the idea of everyone having their own room too. There's no practical reason behind it, I just like the idea. Alright, we'll have a couple of these for our new freezer, and of course we are going to need coolers in there, so actually we can just connect them right here. Yeah. One might do it. Two will be safer. So, we'll just be safe. That is a lot of meat. Holy cow. Yeah, this is why we need a new freezer going up. Hopefully soon. Emmy is still down. Oh, her wooden leg got destroyed. I did not even notice that. Okay, new leg for her. Sorry about that, Emmy. Totally forgot about that. Apparently Lilith is on the case. Brewing is done. That did not take long. I don't know if we're going to do that because it takes a lot of work, but we might do it later. Anyway, pig leg coming up. Emmy will be back in action in just a few seconds. And by just a few seconds, I mean once Lilith can do this without being a big old failure. Ay, ay, ay. All right. Take two. Dismas, what you doing, man? What you doing hauling potatoes? I mean, I guess that's important. Right? Okay, all the stuff inside the base got hauled too, though. So, yeah. Corn got hauled into here? Well, it does last a long time, so I guess that's okay. Same with the rice. Yeah, once grown, they last a very long time before deteriorating. Same with the potatoes. So, okay, cool. All right, we'll bring everyone's hauling back down to 2. I think that's good enough for now. Some of them have number one priorities and things that are higher priority, like Dismas's construction is higher priority than hauling, even though they are both set at 2. So that works out for me. Let's get this new freezer area done so we can get more food in here. I mean, I guess ideally I would want it near the kitchen too. Should I just deconstruct this? I mean, we have a 207 herbal medicine. And we would be better off turning this into a freezer. Yeah, I'm going to do that. Ignore everything that I was going to talk about doing before. This is our new freezer area. Deconstruct it all. And then eventually we'll just build a new spot here for our freezer. And that will work out just the same. Plus it'll be closer to our food. It'll be closer to everything. And then if we need a new indoor growing area, we will put one over here. Check out these animals though, yo! 12 fertilized eggs! It's beautiful. And I'm pretty sure we have new chickens. Yeah, hen 6. Oh no, your age is 3. No, we don't yet. We just got a lot with that last one. Like, holy cow, we got a lot of them. Alright, fair enough. So, what is Dismas doing? Did she fail again? No, she has a peg leg. Okay. The anesthetic just had not worn off yet. That's cool. Yeah, don't throw things into our ground-penetrating scanner later, please. Oh, and also, these need to get rebuilt. So, Emmy, you are cooking now. You know what? That is important. Go ahead and do that. Cook the one meal. Devil Strand is done. I'm just building stuff for the, I'm just researching for the sake of researching right now. Don't cook again. Why don't you work on these walls? If you could be so kind. Alright. Awesome. And then this one. Good stuff. We are enclosed in here again, so work will get done faster in here again. And then we'll let her go back to cooking. Because we're good there. Alright, did this ever get taken? Nope. So, let's see. Emmy, still cooking. Get that food moved. All right, good, good, good. Uninstall this bed. Then we're going to put in a double bed here. Boom. Dismas, are you busy? You're eating? You're done? You're going to make the bed. Good. Good man. Look at that. What a brilliant person he is. Boom. Done. Masterwork! Oh, God! What a man! The Mallard bears an image of Nicole Volpe May being killed with quick, efficient movements. Oh, my God. The sun is setting behind them in a symbolistic echo of the event. The scene seems to take place on the outskirts of a town. The work suggests the concept of detachment. Tells the killing of Volpe by a scyther on the 13th of... Oh, my God! Oh, my God, Dismas! Dismas, my man. Like, I'm sorry, new couple, but I'm giving Dismas this bed. He made it. He made it for Volpe, kind of. And yeah, I can't not give it to him. What can I say, man? How can I not? Okay, John and Lilith need this bed. Like, oh my God. That was amazing. That is beautiful. Yeah, that is awesome. Good work, Dismas. Woo! I'm sure Volpe would be very proud of you. If she were here to see it. He says to himself as he cuts down this tree. It's like, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Very impressive dining room. Does he like his bedroom? Decent bedroom. It's very interesting. I like it. Cool. Yeah. Decent. I feel like I should give him a better bedroom. Just in general. Like, he is our only founder left. He's like the de facto leader of the colony. Not really, but kind of. I mean, come on. It's Dismas. He's put in all this work, all this effort. He's practically built it with his own bare hands, considering his construction skill. We have so many dead buffalo in here. It's ridiculous. But yeah, I feel like I should give him a better bedroom to compensate for, you know, all the crap he's had to go through. You know, put in some statues here and there. Just give him a good room. Give Dismas what he's owed. Passive cooler. That's exactly what he's owed. All right. Yeah, we'll do it. Why the hell not? Superior potted plant. All right. Yeah. Here we go. We're going to extend his bedroom out to there. Oh, don't deconstruct that. We're going to deconstruct here, but later. We're going to wait until the attachment is done before we actually build into it. But yeah. Yeah, I'm going to give Dismas a better bedroom. Why the heck not? You can't tell me he hasn't earned it. Not without being a big old freaking liar, you can't. All right. Go around there. Go around here. Like so. This still has to be deconstructed. That's it's fine if it takes extra time to do that. Visitors are leaving. They had stuff to trade, but I forgot about it. But I'm not... I don't care. I just don't care if they have stuff to trade. I have no idea what I'm going to do with this room yet. Again, prison could be an idea. I mean, the thing with building a prison there is you don't need to put good beds in it. You can just turn it into a... Wow. Research is getting done so fast now. You just put a crappy little bed in here. Divide the walls. It'll still be better than the prison we already have. Just by the virtue of not being super freaking tiny. Oh yeah, this has to get built too. That's kind of super important. How about instead of butchering, we get this granite wall done. Yeah, especially since you can build it from the corner there. That was a vulnerability that I did not want. Okay. Good stuff, though. Excellent. Our new recreational area is getting done. Once it's good enough, people will get good thoughts from there. Because we have a very good thoughts from eating in the dining room. Because it's considered very impressive. Apparently. Yes, very impressive. It's also our laboratory. But apparently having them both in the same room is fine. People find that impressive. Alright. Good stuff. Let's see how our other rooms are doing here. Awful. Dull. Decent. 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 I believe, actually, Emmy and Silvermane have a same quality bedroom as Dismas right now. That's kind of mind-blowing considering what they have in there. Like, Masterwork versus Superior. But apparently it's not that big a deal. Ah, well. It'll get better. It'll get better as time goes on. Silvermane doing some more research for us. He is just a freaking machine at this research, man. Granted, that's because he literally cannot do anything else, but still. He is killing it. Really, you're going to do the floor first, Dismas? I mean, I guess it's your prerogative, but still, man. Where are we at? 13th of summer? We're not even done with summer yet, and we have such a great food situation. Like, it's so good. How are our animals here? They're resting. That's good. Because it means they're not dead. They have no food, though. Animal starvation. Why? Why are they starvating? 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 Really? That's the word I decided to say? We're going to put hay in here. We're not going to put hay in here, though. There we go. Okay. Like, we need kibble. Emmy, can you make kibble? No. You cannot prioritize making the kibble. That sucks. Because I'm pretty sure you prioritize the butchering over that. So butcher these animals now. And if you have to put the food outside, we'll put some of the food outside. We'll do what we have to do. Hen 3 is no longer incapable of walking. Yeah, this is not good. Ooh, that's a lot of chicks! Whoa! Holy crap! Rooster 3 has gotten food poisoning from eating potato. Don't feed them the meals! Come on, people! Oy, oy, oy. You're just going to give Hayes and Emmy more work. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Wake up production is done. We'll go with Go Juice production. Might as well just learn all of our drugs while we can. All right. So, animals are up and running. You know what? What did we get here? A couple of males, some females. I don't think we're going to butcher all the females yet, but we will butcher this rooster because we don't need him for now. Actually, no, we won't, because even though we don't need him for now, it doesn't make sense to put more meat in our freezer right now. Okay. What is their tolerable temperature, I wonder, of a chicken? Is there a way to find out? Let's see. Ah, minimum comfortable temperature is freezing. I'm guessing the buffalo can take a bit lower than that. Negative 60, yeah. So, ugh. How do we keep our chicks from freezing during the winter, then? That's something we're gonna have to think about separately, because that could be a disaster. A bunch of half-built projects going on right now. Oh, but it is what it is. It's not that bad. Actually, it's going pretty well. Right now, what would I complain about in this colony? I guess I would complain that construction's not getting done fast enough, but really, that is such a minor complaint. Research is going off the chain right now. Our animal situation is fine. Although, like I said, I do want to figure out how to keep these guys warm eventually. I guess what I'm going to have to do is just wall off some of this area and have a heater in there. Yeah, that's what I'm going to have to do. Because there's no other way to keep them warm, really. Kind of silly to have a heater for chickens, but I guess it is what it is. Makes me wish I'd put the barn somewhere else, but that's okay. We can still just run this, like, straight down here. Like that. Alright. So this is two tiles wide. We're probably going to need another tile of, what happened to the... What happened to all the hay that was there? Did we harvest it? Or did it die? Or did the animals eat it? That might have been what happened. Buffalo meat is rotted away in storage. Well, that's not good. Not ideal by any means. But I guess it is what it is. Yeah. Now we're getting the kibble done. That's making me pretty darn happy. Okay. So, all that really needs to be done now is the construction. I'm pretty sure. Emmy is still making kibble. That's fine. I mean, the chickens have to eat, too. This area is disgusting now. It's growing season here. I don't know why the hay grass is not being grown, but maybe I should just make all of this the barn area, cover it up, and then, yeah, I think I'm going to do it that way. So, hide that. This zone, grow to the end. Furniture, animal spots. There we go. More animal spots. And then we can roof the area. Clear no roof area. There we go. Dismas will eventually probably put the roof in here. He put in one roof place and then he goes to bed. Works for me! Colored lights coming on up! Alright. So, and then we'll grow hay out here. And that'll work. Just like... all of this will be hay. There we go. And the hay goes in here. That'll work. It'll work for now, at least. Dismas is almost done expanding his room area. I like how he did that first. Actually, we could just have him have a garden. But no, that's not going to work. I mean, it'd be pretty, but it's not ideal. In fact, are the gardens considered, like, beautiful area? Beauty here. Nah, they don't really care. They don't really care about most of the plants. I mean, they care about, like... lilies and stuff. I guess if you put them in pots, it's a lot different, but just regular old plants? Who gives a damn? Okay. Alright, we're ready for the next day. Winter? I mean, not winter. Winter's not coming yet. It's not that soon, but fall is coming up here soon. Almost time. Comes with its own set of challenges. Not really. It's not that tough. Then we're gonna put that heater in right here. And that'll be good. Alright. And they are preparing to cut all this down so that we can turn this into a hay zone. Works for me. Dismas, how's it going? ground penetrating scanners going up. Hot dang. I want to see this. All right, all the steel is there. All the components are there. Let's make some more components, by the way. Let's see, 25 steel each. So if we make 20, that'll be 500 steel. It's probably good for now. Okay, takes 1500 power. We have more than enough. So this is where we have stuff underground. Very interesting concept. Okay, so under production, we go to the deep drill. And we put it right here. And we'll see what happens. All right. Good stuff. And once I assume once we have this built and in place, we can turn this off, turn the scanner off. I assume that's how it works. Anyway, Dismas is going to put down some tiles. I guess that's good and important. Although, really, I'd rather him build the deep drill, because I want to see it in action. Colored lights! Hot dang. I guess we're going to get mortars now. Yeah, just do this. I want to see it, man. Minor break risk on nobody. It was, but nope. Changed his mind. Oh, the season's almost done. He's going to lose the friend died one. Once he loses the his wife died, he's going to be in such good shape, I think. I think that's going to make up for everything. Calling components in. All right, good. Come on, Dismas. Do it. And an escape pod. Okay, we have to check that out. What do you got for me? Oh, yeah. Deep drill. Not connected to power. There's steel below. How does this work? Okay, well, it needs power, so that's step one. We'll power it up. Probably gonna have to just run the power all the way to it. We'll let Dismas do what he needs to do, though. Let's see. You can rescue someone, try to recruit them. Jova, 71 years old. Crafting, research, growing. I mean, we're not going to let you die. Even though you've gotten quite a bit of damage here. Hey, can you go ahead and save Jova for us? We would appreciate it. Dismas is eating, which he really needs to. There we go. That's going to have his mood going back up. Somewhat impressive dining room. Nice. Spacious interior. Joy-filled. He's having a good time. That's what we're trying to say. And he's going to bed. Okay, cool. So tomorrow, the deep drill should be up and running, I think. Got plenty of stuff growing. We have plenty of kibble in here. Fall has begun. Luckily, the chicks don't eat a lot. I don't think. So we can just keep giving them food. They should be okay. The muffalo probably will eat quite a bit more, but we should be fine. We should be fine. Got a bunch of excess corn over here. We have some in our area here, but most of it is sitting outside, which I guess is okay. Where are the fine meals? Okay, yeah, they're all in here, thankfully. Thankfully, we do still have place for our fine food. In fact, we might need to make a separate zone for it. Just to make sure we still have space for the food. Anyway, a taxonomist named Lawrence Tate calls you from nearby. He's being chased by pirates. He's 35 years old. He is Dismas's brother. Well, now I gotta do it, man! I can't not offer to take people's brothers and sons and family! Good at growing, decent at mining. He has a green thumb, so he's good at growing and his optimism and his heart. Oh my god, he's an amazing colonist. He's just incapable of violence, which is pretty bad, but everything else is, like, amazing. All right, we'll try to bring him in. Hopefully we will succeed. We have a couple of unknown beds for him. All right, here comes the raid. Let's see, they are attacking immediately. Oh, that's a lot of people. Let's see, a couple of melee weapons, a couple of survival rifles. Do they have any, like, really good weapons? Everything looks shoddy. Normal sniper rifle. That's the scariest thing so far. Yeah, I think we will probably be okay. If we can get them to come where we need them to. Triple, you sleeping. How long are you going to sleep for? Too long. Get up. You should actually go on the edge. Dismas should be in the corner. Triple, here. Lilith, you have a sniper. You can go in the corner. Gonzalo, you don't fight. John, be in a close-up position. Hart, same thing. Lawrence, you don't fight. But you do clean and haul. So guess what? We have a cleaner and a hauler and a grower. Haha! Dedicated stuff. I love it. Yeah, don't play doctor, please. Okay. Alright, they're coming around. Are any of them trying to bust through somewhere else? No, because they know there's an opening here. Here goes! Oh man, we gotta get those rocks out of there. I just realized they can use that as cover. That's not great. Some of them are just passing us up. Like, what the heck? I mean, I guess it's a good thing they're all going after the turrets, but I really didn't want to lose all these turrets, needless to say. Come on, a couple more to go. We just need to knock out a couple more of them and they should run. I think they always run whenever you knock out at least half of the group. So we almost got them. There we go. Oh! Still didn't get them to run yet. Nice shooting, guys. Jeff is down but not killed. Good stats on him, too. Alright, they're out of here. Good job, team. Triple, go ahead and capture Jeff. We will take these items. Oh, there's another one. O'Donnell. Capture O'Donnell, too. Hart, can you do that for me, please? Take all the weapons and stuff. What the heck was that? Oh, someone was trying to run away. And the turret was like, nope. Yeah. Not a big deal. Okay. So we lost some components, but we have 14 of them, it looks like. 17 of them. So we can replace quite a few of these. All right. Yeah. 17, that's going to give us 5 turrets, it looks like. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then that one's going to need power, but we should be able to give it power just like that. There we go. And this actually needs to move. That was a big mistake on my part. Oh, how doofy can I be? Okay. Dumping stockpile will go down here. Nothing but rocks, please. There we go. We can hide it as well. Dismiss. Attacking. You know you're not. No, you're not, dude. Move up. Just, no, no, not all of them. Just move the ones in here. Haul these out. Haul these out. Yeah, get them out of the way. That was my mistake. That was so stupid. All right. Grab these spears as well. They're not great, but they're something. Lots of repairing that needs to be done. O'Donnell is no longer incapable of walking. O'Donnell, you are the older one here. Very low recruitment chance. Get him out of here. Can he walk? Oh, yeah, you just said he was not incapable of walking. Get him out of our colony. Jeff, higher chance to recruit. Yeah, we'll try. Maybe we can give him a better room and he'll be more likely to join us. In fact, I'm going to try that. We're going to deconstruct all this. Give him a more spacious area. Because right now the prison is negative 62. Maybe he'll be more likely to join us if we give him a better prison. Put some statues in there, stuff like that. He'll love it. He'll love it or his money back. Anyway, that is going to be it for this episode of Thet Plays Rimworld Alpha 16. We got a new guy on our team. Welcome Lawrence to the team. And if you did enjoy seeing Lawrence join our team or anything else in this episode, make sure to let me know by giving a like and subscribing and all that good stuff. But I will see you next time here on Thet Plays Rimworld Alpha 16. Thank you, everybody, for watching.